大家好，我姓塞。
Rush us.
What are we going to do now?
We're going to eat dessert now. Yeah.
This looks a very nice dessert in Shanbei, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go and try.送马卡龙试看口味，这是草莓口味的马卡龙。他上给我的时候，我看到一个裂缝，感觉是应该是他们做的比较不怎么样的马卡龙，就随着咖啡一起送。不过味道是很好
的。That is a quality macaron.
What's the flavor?
Can you guess?
Chocolate.
Of course, they knew me. They know me well. This one is called papon because it's not apple, and this one has got apple in it and vanilla inside, and that's chocolate.
里面有蛋糕、蓝莓、苹果泥，最外一层应该是蛋白糖，然后再裹上绿色的糖衣。我非常喜欢它的组合，因为酸酸甜甜的，只要酸酸甜甜就对我的胃。它的苹果感觉出来应该是青苹果，因为够酸。青苹果跟蓝莓的搭配把酸味带出来，加上蛋白糖的甜，它综合起来，整体口感是软的，所以这是一个吃起来很舒服、外表造型又很酷的一个甜点。
It's white chocolate, and they've just colored it. It's really good.
试看这个第二个，它的名字叫做 Bubblegum， 就是它把它做得像苹果，但实际上它并不是苹果做的，吃起来是百香果味，就是玩一个很像外形，然后来欺骗你的感官。这个酸度也很够，你看它分成白巧克力、覆盆莓、百香果跟蛋糕，这个组合也很棒。
Bring that bit edible, sure.
Try that.
Oh no, it's not. I think it's plastic or paper. No, it's paper. What a shame. Why can't they use a sugar one? I'm going to make a complaint. That's my favorite. Creamy, chocolatey, biscuity layers. It's so good.
This is chocolate.它是由巧克力慕斯、卡士达、巧克力饼，然后跟巧克力蛋糕，最后再裹上巧克力外层的一个很巧克力的一个甜点。这是甜点很常用的一个手法，就是用巧克力做不同的变化，把它包在一起，等于是巧克力的风味搭配不同巧克力的口感。我觉得它做得很成功，因为整个味道融合是很舒服的，虽然是有点甜，但是它是很浓郁的巧克力香。其实像我们点这种造型比较小颗的，它都有做大颗的。我们不一定要点完整的一人份的甜点，我们可以点这种小份的，单一一个价格都比较低，品质不会比较差。那我们可以就是尝到各种不同的口味，一个小技巧分享给大家。这是他们今日的甜点——蓝莓塔。蓝莓是法国的蓝莓，跟我们一般美国进口蓝莓不太一样，所以它颜色是比较偏酒红色。那它有蓝莓、苹果跟一层蛋糕。我来试试看味道。它的苹果是用苹果块下去糖制，所以吃得到苹果的口感。然后它蓝莓的慕斯这个调味没有到很酸。哦，停不下来，真的很好吃，很喜欢。
I just noticed this part here is green. Let me try it.I like the color change. That's really fresh. I like it. Very nice, very modern, deconstructed cake.
这个呢，可以看到它是用巧克力做出一个苹果的造型，可以想象它里面是有苹果的元素在。来试试看吧。它也是玩不同分层的概念，最外面是焦糖慕斯，里面有苹果酱跟一个饼干脆片。焦糖跟苹果跟巧克力的组合，我觉得有点甜，不过是甜都会让人觉得很爽那种感觉。虽然会吃完会有罪恶感，但是你在吃了第一口以后，你就会忍不住想要继续吃下去。
Okay, so I imagine it might taste like apple. Oh yeah, I love the texture, so smooth. That's the nicest one, I think. So good. Stop me now before I eat it all.
吃甜点当然就是要配咖啡。啊，这就是零星啊，搞爽啊！ How's that?
I feel fully satisfied now.
虽然我个人对甜点没有太大兴趣，我不会特别去吃甜点。那今天只是刚好心血来潮出来逛逛，然后看到这间甜点店感觉还不错，那个甜点摆外面很吸引我，然后进来试试看，真的蛮厉害的，蛮喜欢这家店的。
Oh, it's very nice to have some small walk after the dessert, right?
After all your cakes, yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Like burning some energy.
Yeah, God knows how many calories was in all of that.
Exactly. 好，那今天的影片就到这边。喜欢我的影片，请记得帮我订阅、按赞、加分享。那我们下次见，拜拜。
Can I just say I learned a new word in Mandarin?
What?
苹果。
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 Exactly. What's that means?
Apple.
Nice. Okay, see you. Bye-bye.
Bye. Ciao.